High Park.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. To the Legislative Assembly of Ontario, whereas all students deserve access to comprehensive health and physical education, whereas the current curriculum was created and written by experts in child development, internet safety, police and social workers in consultation with approximately 4,000 parents, whereas the current curriculum teaches students about a wide range of topics, including healthy eating, personal safety and injury protection, substance abuse, addictions and related behaviors, human development and sexual health, and consent. Whereas in the United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization's 2018 study on sexuality education states that comprehensive health and physical education have positive effects, including increasing young people's knowledge and improving their attitudes and related to sexual and reproductive health behaviors. Therefore, we, the undersigned, petition the Legislative Assembly of Ontario to keep the health and physical education curriculum in its current form. I fully endorse this petition and will be affixing my signature to it. Thank you.
Thank you very much.